to our short video, which shows how a single carer can turn and support a person in bed using the Freeway Bed Management System and Body Support Wedge. The turn is being done using a Freeway S180 mobile hoist, although this procedure can be carried out using an overhead tracking hoist or gantry system.